Sup, little girls, Brits near us here with I Play a Thing. The thing I'm playing today is once again Super Hexagon. I played this one time before on my channel. Now, that last time I played this on my channel was a very long time ago. I only had these three levels unlocked, and I had these two, but I didn't play them. But I didn't have this one unlocked, and I've gotten a lot better at hexagoning since I did that video. Like, the hexagoning pretty much just means playing any game that involves moving a triangle around a shape in the middle and dodging things that go towards it. So now I decided why not make a video on just these three, since I did one on just these three. So let's go. And we're gonna start off with some super fast blue spinny action. Yay! Okay. Time to win. Yeah, I hate that in like Super Hexagon. Like if you're moving in one way. Okay, I'm just gonna go here to show you the example. You're moving one hand, you hit the other thing, you just get stuck. Doesn't start moving the other way. And if you let go of the other thing, it doesn't start moving the other way either. You have to like lift up both your fingers, put it back down. Anyway, let's go back to playing Super Hexagon. Yeah, I don't really play Super Hexagon on PC anymore, because I got it on my phone and I'm like calibrated to that. And if I'm playing PC, I'm like calibrated to Open Hexagon. That's weird. Like, in Open Hexagon, if you're just like getting used to it, then it kind of makes you get better at Super Hexagon. But once you get super good at Open Hexagon, and you keep getting better at it. It makes you start getting worse at Super Hexagon. It just feels weird and different and wrong. And it just makes you do worse. Like it's like how it looks. Like the lines are like thicker on both the shape in the middle, whatever it may be, at the time of playing, and on the lines that are coming towards you, the walls, as they call it, you know? Cause I know what I am talking. I actually don't know what I'm talking about. I'm sharing my experiences with between Super and Open Hexagon. I remember when I looked at this and I'm like, oh no, my brain. Oh no. And now I'm just sitting here doing this. And this. I'm actually gonna start doing those two levels. Starting with this one, because you gotta go up as you play. You know what I say? Because I know what I say. I say line after she say. She being the Open Hexagon lady voice. Let's hexagon. We. Okay. And oh, I hit the thing, and that stops the triangle from moving around the hexagon. And I did not like it. I did not like it one bit. But it's okay. Because we tried again already, we're in the process of dang it. Okay, next level. Yeah, like I've heard from people, like they say it's a lot easier to use the arrow keys. I disagree. I like it better with the mouse gamepad. I don't know, because I've actually never used a game. I don't even have a gamepad. I've never had a gamepad. But you know what? I for Super Hexagon, I like the mouse. I just like the mouse. It's my controller of choice. And using AD, I didn't even know you could use AD until I just told one of my friends about this. I'm like, oh, it's the hardest game ever. And this was before I even knew what Open Hexagon was. And I'm like, and he's like, oh, I was using A and D. And I'm like, you can use A and D. And then look, see, here I am using A and D. You can't really tell the difference. But just take my word for it, I'm using A and D. I hate using A and D. and I clicked off of it, but I clicked back on, and now I died. But it's okay, because I could start going back to it. I looked away. This time. Yay, actually doing it. I'm gonna see if I can get to the black stage level. The secret level that you gotta get 60 seconds on this to do. The thing is, with that level, like, it would be a lot better if you could unlock it by getting 60 seconds on this once, and then you could, like, you can't practice it, because, well, you can, but it's extremely hard and tedious, because to practice it, you have to get 60 seconds on this every single time, and I don't like it. I just want to play that level. Yeah. Just like watch the level that I wish I could just play without being like, oh, start from Hexagonist. This is the level right here. I swear to God, if I click on both of the mouses at the same time, and that's what kills me. Oh no, it wasn't that. I just went too far. You know, I'm gonna see if I can get there all the way from here. Let's do it. I believe in myself too much. I believe in my ability, though. So let's go. Okay. Boom, bada bing. And yeah. I am a hexagoning. Here we go. Super hexagon power. Feel my power. Did that make sense? Maybe, possibly. Who knows? But we all know one thing. And that is our names. Unless you don't. Then that's not good. You should know your name. Also, I'm playing Super Hexagon at the moment of recording. We all know that too. Because how else would I be recording Super Hexagon? I wouldn't any other way. Unless I were recording Super Hexagon. That kind of makes sense, I think, maybe. Who knows? All I know is, it's a square now in the middle. Okay. And here we go, with all the stuff and all the things. All the pentagons. And we're back to playing actually Super Hexagon. Here we go. 100 seconds, boom, bada, bing. Going around like this, all around like that. Yeah, we got the Eye of the Tiger. And spinning. Oh, there was like two of them. That was weird. I like it. Okay, I think I've gotten back into the groove of Super Hexagon. Eh. Please don't spite myself. I hope I didn't, like... What am I thinking of? Jinx myself, that's what I was thinking of by saying that I've gotten back into the groove of Super Hexagon. But I said I think I have, not that I have. So, who knows? Maybe I did, or maybe I didn't. I hope I didn't. Ah. But, it's okay. Because as long as we get to the secret Black Dark level, stage level... Dang it. We didn't... Well, I think we can just go from here and say that we beat that level. You guys will just lie for me. It's okay. I like pancakes. like pancakes. I like pancakes. I like pancakes. I like pancakes. I'm gonna stop now. Like I've had this idea. Just imagine. Super hexagon, but instead of there being a hexagon, there is just a pancake on a table, not even on a plate, on a table, just spinning around, right? The lines that come in are like just stop motion lines of syrup just drawn on top of the table with a syrup thing. Dang it, I pressed both of the things. And then the thing in the middle, well, the at the end of a fork, there's those three little things. Just one of those. That's the triangle. And then, yeah, it's gonna be super hexagon amazingness. To that, me just going like, I like pancakes over and over. And yeah, that would be beautiful. If you think that would be beautiful, like, comment, subscribe. No, I'm kidding. You don't have to if you don't want to. But if you do, I would appreciate it. You'd be my friend. We'd all be friends. Freaks USA, where the little girls are actually just friends. That's a metaphor, by the way. It's not supposed to be weird. Anyway, let's continue with hexagoning. Yeah. And going around town, bringing it around town. Yeah. Okay. And here we go. Back to the super dark, spooky, crazy, amazing, no spin level, except at times it just goes berserk spin. But other than that, it just like kind of sits there and breathes. See, look at that, it's breathing. Okay, it's always the ones that come from, like, that have the opening on the top or the bottom that get me. Because it takes longer for the opening to get into view. And you have to react quicker. Okay. Do I got this? Yep, I got this. I got a new record. Oh, I died. I was doing okay. And you know what? I think that's good for the video. So, if you like the video, a good way to use video twice closely to me. If you like the vid, be sure to leave a like below. If you have a comment for the video or me, leave that comment below as well. If you like the show's upload, subscribe and come a little girl today. See you guys on how the next thing I upload is. That was a mouthful. Goodbye.